they did. That's what he did.
In the replay booth,
they're saying, hey, we don't even talk about that. Intercepted
at the 20-yard line.
Kelso.
Mark Kelso. And he is wrestled down at the 39 as time expires after that 20-yard return by Mark Kelso.
Look at that balloon hat on Kelso. You see the little extra covering. He's had some concussion problems. That's a foam covering that they put on that helmet to cushion his head.
Why don't they wear it more often? Because they're heavy. We asked him about it, and that's what he told us. It's halftime.